Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope one is doing well and staying safe. I just wanted to make this quick video, guys, just to say how awesome my dad is. He just ended up giving me a lot of movies, guys, and some of my favorite movies, because he already has the complete Bond set, so he didn't need these individual releases anymore. So it's like he said I could have them. I already have two of them already. I have Goldfinger and Dr. No, so I'll probably give those back to him because I already have those. I forgot about those, but he ended up giving me a huge, huge stack, guys. Right here, guys. Amazing. So freaking cool. Of all the Bond movies, not all of them, but all the Roger Moore, except one, because he wanted that one, but and the Roger Moore, so, and one of the Daniel Craig ones, so this is amazing, guys. So now I can watch them whenever I want. I could have watched them, you know, whenever I wanted, because, you know, I could watch his movies too. But now I have them in my collection. So we're going to go show you one by one here. Like I said, these are some of my favorite Bond films of all time. Just absolutely love them. These are the original ones. Like I said, there's only one Daniel Craig, and that's Spectre. So I need to get all the other ones, like all the Bronson ones, and I need to get the Daniel Craig ones too, but, and I think that's pretty much it. And there's one more guy, I forget his name. Timothy Dalton, I need to get his, and that other guy that did On Your Majesty's Secret Service, I need to get that one. Even that movie is not great. It's not really that good at all. Didn't really care for it, but I have to have it because I want to have all the Bond films. So, including when the new one comes out, we're going to have to get that one too, but anyway, guys, so let's go ahead and get started. Now, these are not in order. I need to put them in order. But the first, of course, is one of my favorite Bond films of all time, and that is Goldfinger. This is one of my favorite Bonds of all time. Sean Connery was such a phenomenal actor, especially portraying James Bond. Could not get any better than Sean Connery, in my opinion. I just love him so much. But especially for this decade of Bond, Sean Connery was absolutely perfect for this. He just fit it so well. But just look at him, guys. I mean, how could you not love Sean Connery as James Bond? But like I said, one of my favorites. I mean, Gert Frobe as Goldfinger was phenomenal. One of my favorites villains in a Bond film. But yeah, so there's Goldfinger. And then one of my favorite, Roger Moore, and that is For Your Eyes Only. This is probably my favorite Roger Moore film. Roger Moore Bond film. I love it so much. You can say I'm watching Race of Miami, but we're trying to. But the Xfinity race at Daytona. So one of my favorite Bond films. One of my favorite Roger Moore films. And so yeah, there's For Your Eyes Only. And then From Russia With Love. I've only seen this movie one time. I really need to sit down and watch this movie again. But the first time I watched it, I thought it was okay. Not his strongest, you know, Sean Connery film or strongest Bond, but definitely need to give us a rewatch. So there is From Russia With Love. And then one of my favorite Sean Connery Bonds, and that is Dr. No. This is definitely my top three favorite Sean Connery Bond films. I mean, Dr. No was one of the best villains in this one, in a Bond film. I love him so much. What was his name in this one? Oh, I don't know his name, but Jack Lord's in this one, Joseph Wyman, and of course, Ursula Andress as Honey right here. So good. But just love it. So there's Dr. No. And then Diamonds Are Forever. I've seen this movie one time. I definitely need to give this a rewatch real soon, guys. But let me know if you've seen this one. Like I said, I need to rewatch it again real soon. I've only seen it one time. But yeah, so there's Diamonds Are Forever. I'd say 007, but Diamonds Are Forever. And then this is definitely my top three favorite Roger Moore films, or Bond films, and As a View to a Kill. Love this movie so much. I've seen this movie probably more than, I mean, I've seen this one more than all the other Sean or Roger Moore films, Bond films. But I mean, you got Christopher Walken in here, Grace Jones, I forget her name, Tanya Roberts, yes. Tanya Roberts and, of course, you know, Roger Moore. But love this film so much. View to a Kill. And then You Only Live Twice. I've only seen this movie one time. I need to give this a shot. Some of these I've only seen one time, guys. But definitely want to watch this one again. I kind of liked this one the first time I saw it. But yeah, so this You Only Live Twice. This one, I've seen this movie a bunch of times, and that is The Spy Who Loved Me. We're actually watching this one the other day. One of my favorite Roger Moore films. Yeah, so there's The Spy Who Loved Me. I love, what's his name? Kurt Jurgens? Yeah, no, that's Romberg. We got Barbara Bach in here as well. I mean, she's right here. Right here. Yeah, I always forget that guy's name. The guy that played Jaws in here. He was in like two or three Bond films. That's pretty cool. So, yeah, there's that one. And that's The Spy Who Loved Me. All right, then we have Thunderball. We've only seen this movie one time. I got to give a lot of these a rewatch real soon, guys. But definitely got to give this another shot. So there's Thunderball. Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. I've seen this two times, guys. Never mind. The first time I did watch it, I didn't really care for it, but the second time I watched it, I really did like it. So maybe I was thinking about something else, but I really did like that the second time I watched it. Okay, then this one really surprised me. The first time I watched it, I didn't really care for it, but the second time, I absolutely loved it. And that is The Man with the Golden Gun with, of course, Roger Moore and Christopher Lee is in here as well. I mean, so good in here. And the little, I forget that guy's name in here. Yeah, Britt. No, that's not his name. I don't know his name, but in here, but this is actually a really good Bond film, guys, if you haven't seen it. But, yeah, there's The Man with the Golden Gun. Haven't watched this one yet, and that is Spectre. My dad and I are going to get to watching these Daniel Craig movies because we haven't watched them yet. There's the only ones out of the Bond films we have not watched yet. We've watched every single Bond film up into the Daniel Craig ones. We're going to have to sit down and watch these real, real soon. But, yeah, so there's Spectre. Alright, one of my favorite Bond films, Octopussy, with Maude Adams and Caribor Betty, I think that's his name, yeah, but really, really did like this one a lot. One of my favorites. So there's Octopussy. Okay, this one, when I watched it the first time, I didn't really care for it, but the second time, I really liked it a lot, and that is Moonraker, with, of course, Roger Moore. And, who else? Oh, Jaws is in this one. That's right. He was in this one. And, of course, Spy Who Loved Me. So, he's in this one as well. That's what I thought. I couldn't remember which one he was in. But, so he's in two Bond films that I know. But, yeah, this Moonraker. Really did like that one a lot. Okay, then, this is probably my favorite, or my second favorite Roger Moore film, and that is Live and Let Die. His very, very first one. What an awesome, awesome movie, guys. And, it's got... I always forget that guy's name in here. Oh, yeah, Yaphet Kotto. Oh, my God, I love him so much. But what an awesome Bond film. This is from 73. Like I said, his very first Bond film from Roger Moore. And absolutely love this one, guys. So freaking good if you haven't seen it. So if you have not seen any of these films, and people, like, this is what irritates me so much, guys, about some of these Bond films or some of these YouTubers. They always, they say their favorite Bond, actor portraying Bond is Daniel Craig, and I've only seen one Bond film. So, that's what irritates me so much. Like, that's my favorite Bond film, but they haven't seen any of the other ones. So, just irritates me so much, but, because I've seen them all except the Daniel Craig ones. So, definitely going to get to watching those real, real soon, guys. But, the classics are some of the best Bonds. I mean, you just cannot go wrong with them. I mean, some of the best Bond films of all time in this stack right here. Absolutely love them. My dad actually got me hooked onto this series or these movies right here. I'm so glad he did. I cannot get enough of them. They're just so good. The acting is perfect. The actors are amazing in here. The action, there's no CGI in these, in the original ones, which I love so much. The new ones are based on CGI and just, anyway, but... anyway, guys, so that is pretty much it. I just had to get on here and make this video real quick and talk about these movies for you guys. And let me know which are your favorite Bond films out of the Roger Moore, Sean Connery, or even, I do like Pierce Bronson. I like some of his as well. Anyway, that's pretty much it, guys. So make sure to like this video, comment down below. Let me know if you've seen any of these films. What is your favorite out of the stack that I just showed you? And make sure you subscribe to my channel. Share this video around. And I guess I will talk to you later. Bye.